As an interventional cardiologist, I need the inside story on my patients' hearts and arteries, and I get it using intravascular ultrasound. It's a 360-degree real-time view of inside the artery wall. Intravascular ultrasound helps me accurately diagnose a problem, choose the right treatment, and perform the intervention designed for each patient. Other imaging systems show blood flowing, but they do not show us the walls of the heart or blood vessels. Intravascular ultrasound shows us the walls of the vessels, including fat, cholesterol, and calcium deposits known as plaque. Intravascular ultrasound images guide just the right placement of a stent to open a blocked artery. Through a catheter, high-frequency sound waves are bounced off blood vessel walls. The sound waves translate into full-motion images that show details, allowing us to determine the location where treatment is needed. I am Dr. William Felten, an interventional cardiologist. With intravascular ultrasound imaging at MidMichigan Medical Center in Midland, I can see inside my patients' hearts and arteries to provide the most effective treatment for heart disease. MidMichigan, beyond the cutting edge.
MidMichigan Health, a lifetime of trust.